food additives. And food additives are things that we add to food to give them special properties. So we've got antioxidants, which we add to food, and that stops the food reacting with oxygen. Then we've got food colorings. We add food colorings to food. It gives it an improved color, let's say. We can add flavor enhancers to food, and that enhances the flavor of the food. And then we've got emulsifiers. Now, we know that oil and water don't mix, and I can show you that if I add some of this oil to this water, we know it won't mix. But if I add an emulsifier, it helps the oil and water mix. And that's useful in making things like mayonnaise. And let's look at that in more detail now.